about the transport. Is it still flying?
Distracted. Just a little further.
Situation report. Something's happening.
Caution.
The situation is prickly here. Don't let your men do anything stupid.
SAM site detected. Eliminate all threats.
Engage! The enemy spotted us first!
Nicole.
Hands off while they're in Arusian airspace.
Anything?
Russia is our brother nation. We should help them.
It's military action.
New SAM site. There are more than we expected.
Missile.
Once they're through the wall, we can use Big Licks to make a tank back.
Rover 1 lost, along with a mission. Not that it was a load worth protecting. Trying to kill the commander, even if they're one of us.
Like how you killed Fullband?
It was an accident, so shut up.
Give me that. I'll do the talking. This is Base Commander McKinsey. I want you idiots to understand the gravity of this operation. My orders take priority. That's it.
Sure wish our cargo would shut up. The enemy's using anti-air weapons. Don't freak out. Keep your shit together.
Be on the lookout for camouflage SAM sites. Seek and destroy. SAM site confirmed down. Stay alert. Spare squadron, SAM site's located. Take them out. SAM site destroyed. SAM site spotted. Eliminate it. SAM confirmed silent. SAM site's detected. Keep the commander safe. I don't want to deal with the mess.
Ha! Now we can sleep in for once.
Rover 1 has taken some damage, but can still fly.
Damaged? Take out the goddamn missile and there'd be no damage.
Caution.
New SAM site. There are more than we expected.
Caution.
Hit by a missile.
Band on. Get some support in there fast. Tell them I requested it.
There's no time. Two aircraft will have to do. New SAM site.
This is Skull 3. Enemy transport and support spotted and confirmed.
Missile.
Sending backup.
Missile.
Clear to engage.
Missile. Caution.
Hold up. Enemy destroyed. Continue with escort.
Flying as an escort makes me feel like I'm all tied down.
Another SAM. Clean it up. 40 kilometers remain.
Escorts that go down do so in honorable service, worthy of my praise.
The next missile will down your craft, so watch your tail.
Bandog, it's up to you to make sure the support stays in the air.
SAM site detected. Eliminate all threats. Bandits incoming. Engage and destroy. Aircraft's eliminated.
Yikes! I forgot about the transport. Is it still flying?
Another SAM spotted. Simple. Kill anyone trying to kill the commander, even if they're one of us.
Like how you killed Fullband?
It was an accident, so shut up.
Give me that. I'll do the talking. This is Base Commander McKenzie. I want you idiots to understand the gravity of this operation. My orders take priority. That's it.
Sure wish our cargo would shut up. The enemy's using anti-air weapons. Don't freak out. Keep your shit together.
Be on the lookout for camouflage SAM sites. Seek and destroy. SAM site confirmed down. Stay alert. SAM site spotted. Eliminate it. Another SAM. Clean it up. SAM site. Roper 1 has taken some damage, but can still fly.
Damaged? Take out the goddamn missile and there'd be no damage.
Thank you.
transport and support spotted and confirmed.
Sending backup.
Bandits closing in. Determined hostile. Intercept.
The General Staff Office seems to have the impression you didn't kill Harley, Trigger. Reported destination will reopen your case. Successfully carry out this mission, and it'll give a good impression.
Rover 1 hit by a missile.
Vanton, get some support in there fast. Tell them I requested it.
There's no time. Two aircraft will have to do. Destroyed. Continue with escort.
Flying as an escort makes me feel like I'm all tied down.
Rover 1 has taken damage. Both aircraft, stop slacking out there.
Righto.
Do not let the enemy get closer.
This is Band Dog. SAM sites located. Eliminate them.
SAM
sites detected. Keep the commander safe. I don't want to deal with the mess.
Now we can sleep in for once.
24 kilometers to destination. You're about halfway. It's inbound. Don't get distracted. Just a little further.
Situation report. Something's happening. The situation is prickly here. Don't let your men do anything stupid.
Engage! The enemy spotted us first! They lower their altitude when attacking the SAM. That's our chance.
Hands off while they're in Erujian airspace. Ocean are other nations. We should help them.
SAM sites located.
Send the combat engineers to prepare for a crossing of the
border. Get behind them.
Spare 2, spare 15. Bandits closing in on Rover 1. Intercept and engage.
Van Marines. They're right on us. Call our escorts back. Count looks promising. He's got a good combat record.
The Oceans are flying over our border. It's a clear provocation.
Missile.
Shortly at destination. Trigger, it's a breath of fresh air having you out here.
Oh, you hear that, Trigger?
In our squadron, even the good pilots were criminals. You don't stink like them, Trigger.
Looks like not all guard dogs have a good sense of smell. Trigger's got the worst criminal record out of all of us.
Count, you were convicted of fraud. You sure as hell don't live up to your name.
Nicole.
Save your servants for someone who cares, preacher.
You wouldn't understand, Count. Not until you take a good look in the mirror. Arrived at destination. Rogue One, report your situation. If everything's fine, prepare to land.
Ah, would you look at that? Support has kept me alive. This is significant for all of our forces.
I left my mark by proving the Pilot's ability as a usable military.
All aircraft caution, bogies.
Grenade overhead.
Unidentified aircraft. They're fast, Mitchell. Real fast.
What?
Mitchell.
It closed in fast.
Unknown considered hostile. Respond to the situation. Protect Rover 1.
Spare 15 engage. Down the bandits. Spare 2, support Roper 1 and escort the craft to safety.
Rogo, I was just about to ask if I could do that myself.
Stall warning.
Trigger, keep that guy away from here.
Stall warning.
What is that thing? This aircraft. What the hell does he want? He's got his ACM down, but something's off.
Spare 2, stay alert. When you get there, the responsibility is on you.
Negative.
Unidentified aircraft, you are in our airspace. Leave immediately.
He's ignoring warnings. Who does he think he is?
Stall warning.
Spare 15, The enemy has a pattern to their movements. There will be an opening. Don't let them out of your sights. Still active. The bandit evaded a missile. How'd they manage that?
Trigger's movements are insane. Damn, buddy.
Time to finally finish him off. Bandit lost, confirmed down. Clear skies all round. Spare 15. You did well. Wait, what now? Four friendlies approaching.
Allied fighters.
This is the Air Force Base 444 Squadron. What is your affiliation?
That a guard dog out here barking? This is your old friend, Cyclops One.
Cyclops Squadron? What are you doing here?
I was tracking an enemy prototype. I wouldn't be surprised if that dumbass from your side was the one who downed it.
This is Base Commander McKenzie. I apologize on behalf of that asshole. He really screwed up. He didn't listen to my order to stand down. I'm certain he'll be punished for taking down the unidentified aircraft. Give me a break.
Commander, if you would kindly accompany me to my base, we'll answer any questions you have there.
Actually, I'm grateful. Support was unreliable.
Respectfully, sir, I believe they got promise.
Simple.
think you'd get a warm welcome to our base, but the situation is complicated. That drone is the enemy's latest experimental craft. We wanted to collect data on its capabilities, but that's gone out the window now, hasn't it? To be honest, I didn't think it could be brought down by anything. Oh yeah, your commander has been transferred to a different post. He's probably headed to the front lines, where things are hottest. Well, he did stress his achievements. We need every edge we have. We're currently seeing where we can use you best. Stand by for further orders.
Trigger, count. We've received official confirmation about what we're supposed to do with you. The company commander has made it clear he'd like you both to officially join our squadron. This is an unprecedented move. Seems like you've got some people looking out for you. Still, I think it's because of how you've conducted yourselves. I believe you'll be an asset to us. Okay, it's time for your briefing. For a long time, our counteroffensive has been overpowered by the Erusian drone's auto-intercept system. If a craft enters their airspace and doesn't respond to their IFF, drones automatically take off and move to intercept their target. However, we've discovered that the intercept system has a blind spot. We've acquired this valuable information by sending our other squadrons on dangerous missions to scout the whole area and initiate combat. Of all the pilots assigned to us, only two managed to survive the mission. If we don't act now, before the enemy can fill in the blind spot, those pilots will have sacrificed themselves for nothing. So, we've been ordered to carry out a long-range strategic strike. Operating separately from the main forces as the long-range strategic strike group, we've been developing a strategy in secret. Cyclops Squadron and Strider Squadron will sortie deep into the Erusian territory and will be carrying out specialized long-range attack strategies. You will carve your way through the territory from the north to the capital of Barbanti, attacking important targets along the way. The first operation will involve striking the enemy's main naval force, the Njord Fleet, which is gathered in northern Yuzhou. We've known for some time that there's a large supply base utilized by the enemy fleet in the waters around Snyder's Top. At present, the enemy fleet is concentrated there. Naturally, they intend to attack eastern Yuzhou, the Ostian forces are stationed. If we can surprise the enemy with a long-range attack, we could potentially do devastating damage to them. Still, it's highly likely that their advanced fleet are prepared and have started to move, so combat with the enemy fleet is probably unavoidable. We've verified the existence of a large supply base in the sea, as well as a medium-sized one in a valley by an estuary. It's a wide operation area, and there are a number of places you can expect large-scale combat, so we've set up a return line for replenishing supplies. Use it proactively. Anytime you feel the need to stock up on ammo or make repairs to your craft, it's there. While aircraft and ammo can be replaced, the lives of our pilots cannot. We don't want any casualties out there. Remember that. The counterattack has begun. Brace yourselves.